I see the error on the doorpost, saying this land is condemned, all the way from New Orleans to New Jerusalem. Well, I traveled to East Texas, where many mothers fell. I can tell you one thing, nobody can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. But I heard that hoot owl singer as they were taking down the tents. The stars above, the barren trees, was his only audience. By them a charcoal gypsy maiden, and she'll strut their feathers well. I can tell you one thing, nobody can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. There's a woman by the river with some fine young handsome man. He's dressed up like a squire, bootleg whiskey in his hand. There's a chain gang on the highway, I can hear that undertaker's bell. I can tell you one thing, nobody can sing the blues like a Blind Willie McTell. In his heaven, and we all want good tears, but power and greed and corruptible seed seem to be all at their ear. I'm gazing out the window of the St. James Hotel. I can tell you one thing, nobody can sing the blues are like Blind Willie McTell. Thank you. Can't do what I've done before. I can't beg you anymore. I'm gonna let you pass. I'm gonna let time will tell who has felt that he's been left behind. When you go your way and I go. Shaking and your heart is aching, but you know sometimes you lie. You say you're shaking and you're hardly begging back. You know I can hear you cry. Sometimes it gets so hard to care. It can't be the truth everywhere. I'm gonna let you pass. I'm gonna let time will tell just who is fair and who's been left behind. When you go your way and I go mine. Judge owns a grudge, he's gonna call on you. But it's badly built and he walks on stilts. What's that he don't call on you? You say you're sorry for telling me stories I, you know I believe are true. You got some other kind of lover. Yes, I believe you do. You say my kisses aren't like his. I'm not gonna tell you this time while it is. I'm gonna let you pass. Yes, and I'm gonna laugh. Go your way and I go back. you, everybody. Sat together in the park as the evening sky got dark. She looked at him and felt a spark tingle to her bone. 'Twas that she felt alone and wished that she'd gone straight. And watched out for a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, little confused, I remember well. Stopped into a strange hotel with a neon burning bright. The heat of the night hit it like a freight, moving down with a simple twist of fate. A saxophone simply softly played. She was walking on by the arcade. She heard a melody rise and fade, and the sun was coming up. She dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate, and she watched it for a simple twist of fate. He woke up and she was gone. He didn't see nothing but the dawn. He got out of bed and put his shoes back on. Then he pushed back the blind. He found a note she'd left behind, but he just couldn't relate to anything except that simple twist of fate. Ticking of the clocks, and he hunts for her through the city blocks. Even now, man, I want to come docks when the sailors are rowed in. Maybe I'll see her once again. How long, my nasty way. One more time, oh, a simple twist of fate. People tell me it's a sin to remember her for too long within. I still believe she was my twin, but I lost the ring. She was born in spring, I was born too late. Blame it on a simple twist of fate.
I'm your man, trying to recover.
I'd like to think I could control myself, but I know it isn't true. That's how it is. When things disintegrate, and I don't know how much longer I can
gentlemen, I want to introduce my band to you right now. All drums tonight, David Kemper. On a steel guitar and on an electric guitar, Larry Campbell. Charlie Sexton is on this guitar. And Tony Garnier is on the bass. Hey.
you see me coming, you better run. They said, where you want this killing done? I said, on Highway 65. Dr. Sammy had a bloody nose. Well, if anybody wanna get him no blow, yes, well, hell, where can I go? I was said, there's only one place I know. Sam said, tell me quick, man, I got to run. I was just running off with his gun. Said that way down Highway 61. Back to fingers they knew Louis the King. I put him in by the blue shoe string. How's the telephone? Don't ring. Do you know I can get rid of these things? Louis the King said, let me think for a minute. Sorry.